Good evening and thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Dan Jovic.
And I'm Jackie Jovic. In tonight's top story, a Shreveport man is arrested Saturday and charged with committing a sex crime inside a retail store. 53-year-old Frederick Garcia is charged with indecent behavior with a juvenile.
Investigators say it happened inside a bathroom at a store in the 1600 block of East Burt Coons. The 15-year-old victim was returned to their parents.